Through so many dangers and toils of this life, I have already come. But He keeps on giving the grace and the strength to just keep.